upstate, if I'm not mistaken, right? Like, not the city.
But, like, I've seen, mostly I've seen him at House.
That's Minix.
That, probably change the name.
All right.
Oh, and that versus SBT, you got Pichu. Oh, no, never mind. It's the other way around.
Oh, I'm sorry.
SBT is the right-hand side.
Yes. So that's SBT the Fox playing Minix the Pichu. And this is great. I like this matchup a lot because it is just, it's a slobber.
It's extremely explosive. Like, the moment one gets in, you want to just continue to rack up quick damage with Fox.
Excuse me?
That's, yeah, that's safe. You get hit by that, Pichu fades out just enough.
He went into, like, the air fireball. It almost looked like a good combo, like side B and a neutral B.
Yeah, Pichu blessed with all of the answers.
Yeah.
Especially one against Fox offstage, too. You know, you're going to see SBT. He needs to play very careful near the ledge. Like, he just saw throwing out the F smash, not getting punished too hard for it.
Minix is a gambling man. The F smash is wild. All right, there's an air and up smash. No.
Yeah, it doesn't go far enough for the up smash. You know, DI'ing out, keeping himself alive. Now at F tilt range, too, you're going to see... Yeah, see, just throw him out there.
Yep.
If you get caught by one, you're dead.
And it trades with so many things, and like Pichu's pretty fast to get act out of it too. But the big brain down air,
and coming in literally with the dome piece
landing
on top of him with that down air, and that's not only good in center stage, being able to do cross ups besides just an air, but also off stage. Oh, almost catching
it
with the two frame, but gonna get reciprocated with the back air, catching him jumping.
All right, this is the one problem though. I feel like Fox has some good early percent combos, but bro, Pichu puts them together, especially against Fox at low percent. So thankfully, keeping it even. But,
yeah, definitely the big difference here. You know, Fox is normally so good at being the one to extend long combos.
Yep.
Pichu just meets you for that all the way through and usually gets a kill out of it at the ledge with the Thunder Closer.
Yeah. I think the one thing is we're going to see SBT sort of get a lot of mileage out of just landing on Minix with these aerials. Pichu doesn't have a really good shield.
Yeah, you see, he's digging for an opening. Like, finally gets one in there with the quick attack, but he hasn't been able to get consistently back in every time Minix pushes him back out. Gets the jab block, and that's all she wrote for your second stock.
I love it, man. The confidence that would not suit a baby mouse just runs up there and just shocks my man.
I mean,
off the side.
At the beginning of this, all right, sealing it out with the Sakurai combo blessing from side B to up air. Who at the beginning of this, who would have ever expected Pichu to be as good as...
I loved it, bro. The irony of it all, the poetic justice. Like, Pichu's the greatest, Pikachu's the greatest. And then it's like, all right, well, Pichu.
Yeah, but Pichu's way cuter, though.
Yeah. What about worse Pikachu, you know? Like, it turns out they were all wrong. Oh, my God, bro. He almost got him to F-tilt. Wild. That's got to be it. Yes, through the drop zone.
Just going down there, sealing it out. That knockback from up B made that scary from the Firefox, too.
Yeah, yeah,
it's like, whoa, is he about to die first?
Especially on Stadium, bro. There's some wild angles under there behind some of that framework there. Like,
you catch people popping off early, like, yeah, and then they die first because they forgot that jump afterwards.
Yep.
Like, what?
Wild hitbox on the F-tilt, and he just went out and did it, bro. And like you said, yeah, if that was a different angle, then Pichu might have been
I'm saying, Pichu's actually a sword fighter. Like, that F-tilt has some... a very deceptive range along with that kill potential. It's so fast and safe on shield. Like, SBT has to be just always respectful of that at the ledge. And, you know, also, you have to have the confidence to go off stage against Fox.
Yeah.
And Minix definitely shown that he has that.
All right, well, running it back. Same character, same stage.
Just this time with a flower on the air.
Oh, true, yeah. That's cute, bro. That's my favorite one.
Nah, I'm definitely a Team Aqua Skullcap.
Alright, that's fine, bro. We don't have to get in a fight on commentary.
But in the game, too, here, I think if SBT could be a little bit safer with his grounded options, with these dash attacks, and also fade back with some of these nairs, bait out some approach from Minix, he's racking on this big damage here. He needs to make sure he's able to seal off those kills.
And, you know, just cleaning it up in general. A few rare misses, that would have been SBT's game, no problem. But, yikes, 72 after the hit.
Right as you said, cleaning it up afterwards.
Yep.
He got that large lead, and it didn't even matter. And he's going to be able to stall, almost getting it at the very end, too. That new addition to this game with the charge smash.
Yeah. I like it, man. All sorts of new mind games with that. Oh, my God. They're swinging. SPT wants to even it up. You can tell. Up smash is coming in. Just running into the air fireball. The jolts. Tagging on percent.
Besides the fact that Minix was zoning there, I think Minix was actually intentionally putting damage on so he can avoid getting up tilt to up air, like taking himself out of combo damage range. Doesn't matter though with the falling up air.
Mm-hmm. And then the single hit, the one that mattered, of course. 76%. Not a whole lot to Fox, but it's not nothing, man. Minix is going to try and remain elusive.
Yeah, you know, it just. Well, it definitely could have evened it up. He was able to get those up airs, but. Pichu being so small, it's just like it really slows down Fox's combo game, forces him to be more of a one-hit character.
Right. Yeah, a feature just really changes the pace of the games for some characters. Oh my god, bro.
The moment that is set up, Minix is ready, prepared to seal that out.
Yep,
that. Thank you, Gimmer.
Yeah, for I said that before too. You know he was counting. He's like, all right, 1, 2.
Yeah, he's got his royalties everywhere for everybody's getting through all of these dash attack rolls, and it's such a huge thing at the combo at the ledge.
Minix almost had that with the little read on the roll. All right, back air, such a good combo starter, but the jab.
I like what Minix is doing now too. Minix is staying in shield and forcing SBT to have to, you know, be a little bit overzealous. Like he's like, all right, you can't open me up unless you decide to grab me, and I'm not gonna die to a grab. Now I get an opportunity to read where you're gonna approach. He didn't get the read on it that time though. You just gotta let it rip and get that up smash.
Honestly, another thing too, everyone but like the best boxes, they just don't be grabbing at all. Mm-hmm. You just sit in shield and they're like, all right, what if I near him again? Like,
you need to condition that shield. Like you need rack up that damage and eventually a straight hit will go. Like,
oh my god, we'll be seeing you. Oh my
what?
God, my boy, my boy. Oh my god, bro, he get
why?
What?
Excuse me.
He had it.
Excuse me.
He had it.
You could have finished your plate a long time ago, but you decided to play your food a little bit longer.
No, he was still chefing. He wasn't done. The down smash gonna send him coast to coast off the corner. Oh my god, bro, Minix.
Yeah, it was so good. We got to run it back twice.
I'm saying, bro, you gotta give me a Minix. Oh my
smooth.
God. Yep, and then brought him back down. Caught him with the direction air dodge.
Yeah, that wasn't even true. He just
coverage was wild.
Just forcing all this extra like. Percentage
bro,
out of him.
Bro, I'm like leaning back. I'm like, oh my god.
He could have just killed him with F smash. He could have called it a day, but like, nah, I'm gonna make you mad for picking Fox in the first place.